Welcome to my video on prime factorization. Prime factorization is not usually a standalone skill, but it's something that you need to use in a lot of other applications. If you really think about it, when you get to polynomials and factoring, factoring is really prime factorization of a polynomial. Prime factorization just means represent whatever number you're looking at as a product of its primes. Product means multiplication, prime means a number only divisible by one in itself. So if you have a prime number, its prime factorization is one times itself. If you have a composite, it's going to be broken up into primes, and we don't put one in its list. So if we look at 51, 51 isn't prime, by the way, because the rules of division says if you add the digits and that sum is divisible by 3, 3 goes into the number. 5 plus 1 is 6, 3 goes into 6, 3 goes into 51. 3 goes into 51 17 times. So the prime factorization of 51 is 3 times 7. For 24, if we take out a 2, we have 2 times 12. 12 is 2 times 6. And 6 is 2 times 3, which leaves our prime factorization to be 2 times 2 times 2 times 3. Now, one of the questions I often get is, what if I don't start with 2 times 12? Will I get the same answer? So if instead of starting with 2 and 12, I had started with 4 and 6, 4 is 2 times 2 and 6 is 2 times 3. I'm getting the same primes. It's kind of like the ingredients. I often think of prime factorization. Those primes are the ingredients of the number. And when you're pulling ingredients out to cook something, it doesn't matter if you go to the refrigerator first or the pantry or the cupboard, you're going to pull out all of the ingredients. And the order in which you break up your numbers is just the order in which you pull the ingredients out of wherever you pull them from. For 11, the only numbers that go into 11 are 1 in itself. It is prime. So we just say this is 1 times 11 and leave it at that. I hope you understand prime factorization and can utilize it in future math endeavors. Please like and share and enjoy my other videos. Thank you.